not your grief, Ovo. Don't let your worries show in any case. It's ruination to the skin. Then grief and worry lie within. It puts a lot of wrinkles on your face. So when my dear old wealthy husband died, I smiled and laughed and never even sighed. Then she passed me by, I didn't moan or cry. I gazed at them amazed and then I cried. I should worry and get wrinkles. I'm too smart for that by half. Now wouldn't I be simple if I thread and get a wrinkle? I can show a lot of dimples if I laugh. I should grieve that hubby leaves me, so he left me all his wealth, why should I sigh? There he's gone, there's no returning, this his love for me he's spoiling. I should worry and get wrinkles, get away, not I. His Christian name was Abraham. I don't think that's a Christian name, do you? It was in Amsterdam it all was told me early in the fall. He said my husband flirted entre nous. He thought, of course, that I'd at once decide to have my marriage not so then untied. Said he to me, of course, you'll sue for a divorce. But he was quite surprised when I replied, I should worry and get wrinkles. I should set my hobby free.